Final Cut Pro 10 provides an easy way for editing your clips to a music track or dialogue. Watch through part of this short project. Up until now, we've been using the selection tool to trim clips directly in the timeline. The selection tool is limited to performing a ripple trim, meaning it will change the duration of your project. If you are trying to keep your clips timed with a music track or dialogue track, you will want to use a trimming feature called a rolling trim. To do this, navigate to the tool selection menu and then choose the trim tool. The trim tool provides extra trimming functionality from the standard selection tool. If you park directly over an edit point, you'll notice that the trim icon displays two film strips on both sides of the edit point. If you click and drag to the left or right, you can add or subtract media from both sides at the same time. This helps maintain sync with the rest of your clips within your project. Check it out. Now, if you exceed the amount of media available, a red line will appear based on the direction that you are trimming. To avoid this issue, you may want to use the Precision Editor when performing a rolling trim. Double-click on the edit point. This opens the Precision Editor. These dim areas represent the amount of media available on each side of the edit point. Click on the Edit Line handle and drag the mouse to the left or right to perform a rolling trim. As you drag the handle, the viewer window will show you the outgoing and incoming frames of the edit point. When you're finished, double-click on the edit point, and the Precision Editor will close. Okay, that's it! You now have the basics of performing a rolling trim edit.